Do you want to know? Well, I've been thinking about you. And I think I have to listen. Because the sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart. Doesn't matter.
Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to my channel, Mars TV. And nandito ako sa waiting area ng bus. Naghihintay ako ng bus number 243. Ayan, enjoy watching guys. Ayan ang mga kasalukuyan na nangyayari dito ngayon. Time check is 9:45 in the morning. In here in Hong Kong, galing ako sa center, naghatid ako sa aking alaga. Ngayon naman ay papauwi na ako sa building. Naghihintay lang ako ng bus number 243M. Miga miga love, shout out to all of you. God bless everyone. Enjoy watching. Today is November 23, 2022. The weather today cloudy. Parang may ulan. Kaninang umaga may rain shower. So malamang mamaya may ulan. So, kumusta? Kumusta kayong lahat dyan? Saan man kayo naroon? Take care always, guys. Ang buhay ay weather-weather lang. Habang may buhay, may pag-asa. Ayan, ganun lang talaga. Nandito ako sa waiting area ng bus. Naghihintay ng bus 243M. Napakalinis ng Hong Kong. Ayan, ito yung garbage bin nila, kulay orange. Ito naman ang side ng highway. May highway din doon. Doon may naghihintay din doon sa kabila ng bus. Ang hihintay ko na bus number is 243M. Thank you. Yan yung line up, yan yung number ng bus na napalinya dito. Wala pa yung bus na malalaki, yung minibus, yung kulay green pa ang nauna. Dito na kaya ang 243M. Wala pa. Baba ang 243 and Yan, let's go, let's go. Alis na tayo.
The next stop is OSH Academy. 下一站是治安县学院。请紧握扶手。Please hold the handrail. 请紧握扶手。The next stop is Hong Fu House, Chong Hong Estate. 下一站是长康村康富楼。请紧握扶手。Please hold the handrail. 请紧握扶手。